I'm going to tell you a story that I never used to tell about this next song. And but I'm feeling good, I'm feeling safe, I'm feeling a little love, so here it goes. I crossed a line that you were never supposed to cross. I fell in love with my best friend's ex. Woo! Yeah, I know, Shawnee, shit got real. It was intense. I mean, on one hand, you know, this door swung open and there was no closing. It was this massive, epic love affair that was blossoming. But on the other side of it, I was really hurting my friend. And I was young and dumb and I didn't handle it very well. And she was like, yeah, you know, I'm going to need some space. Fair enough. About a year and a half passed and then she phoned me up and she asked to go on a walk with me. As we were walking, she said, you know, I've met somebody and pregnant. And that was sort of the beginning of our healing. Then she asked me to come to her birth, which was my godson. And then she was at both my births. I was at her twins' births. We pretty much raised the kids together. We both long divorced the guys. And we're best friends. So thankfully, she took me back. I'm extremely grateful. She's incredible. 37-year friendship now. So she's one of the very first women I met when I moved to Vancouver. So anyway, thank you for not judging me too harshly. This is, as I said, the early stages of that whole thing. This next song. Hey,
easy, let it go. Hey, I'm
yourself.